We'll do a quick how to turn on the studio lights. Basically, there's a power pack here, this brown unit, that supplies power to all the lights. It's called a dimmer pack. And this is the main power to turn it on. Just bring this red lever up. And you'll note that this starts to make some noise and turn on. To continue with the lighting, once you've turned on the dimmer packs and the power supply over there, you actually come over to the lighting control board. You turn on the mode switch and it turns everything on. And each number, 1 through 12, 13 through 24, represents a light out in the studio or an outlet out in the studio. In this studio, we've already kind of done a lighting package preset. We can tell you what the scene looks like, what lights are used, and what numbers and settings you have to turn them on. This kind of makes it easier for you. You go through here, you can find the set that needs to be used and what needs to be turned on. And we've got every kind of set imaginable set up in here. And this manual is here. There's also another one that's kept in the office. So there's two copies of this. And basically it's all the settings for the lighting in the studio. Back to the board, to turn on a fixture, say I want to turn on number 12. I bring up number 12 and I bring up the master. And number 12 is on in the studio. It's our recommendation that unless they're fluorescent fixtures, do not run them above 9. And we do that by keeping the master at 9. Do not run them above 9. So, if you want to turn on number 9, bring up number 9. You want to bring up number 6, bring up number 6. Whatever it tells you in the basic lighting manual for a set, that's the settings you should use. Because they're set to optimize the lighting for the cameras. To shut down the board, basically, bring all the light sources down, bring the master down, and then you're going to push the mode button once again, the blue mode button. Screen's going to say shut down, confirm or abort. We want to confirm it by hitting the check button, which is under the menu button. And then it goes into system shutdown. If you ever go to turn this unit off, there's a fan up in this area here. If this fan is running, you cannot turn this power pack off. Otherwise, you'll blow about $7,000 or $8,000 worth of equipment. There's a computer in here that runs the lighting system. Okay, but there's a fan vent right up here. If you feel air blowing out of there, you cannot turn off this unit. Okay?